Gentlemen, the next topic to discuss is terrorism. Senator Rubio, ISIS is a big topic of conversation on Facebook. We have a map that shows the conversation about ISIS around the country. You propose sending a larger number of American ground troops to help defeat ISIS in Syria and Iraq. But military commanders say the biggest ISIS threat to Europe in particular now is coming from Libya, not Syria. So just to be clear, if you're for putting more U.S. ground troops in Iraq and Syria, are you also ready to send U.S. ground troops on the ground in Libya?
Well, Brett, what I've argued from the very beginning is ISIS, in order to defeat ISIS, you must deny them operating spaces. This is how ISIS or any radical group for that matter can grow. It's how Al-Qaeda was able to carry out 9/11. Is that the Taliban gave them an operating space in Afghanistan. Today, that operating space has largely been based in Iraq and Syria, but I've been warning about the Libyan presence for the better part of 2 years. So they need to be targeted wherever they have an operating space. They do need to be defeated on the ground by a ground force made up primarily of Sunni Arabs themselves. This is a radical Sunni movement. They can only be defeated if they are driven out and the territories held by Sunni Arabs. But it will require a significant number of American special operators in combination with an increase in airstrikes. And that will include, if necessary, operating spaces in Libya, which in fact they are using to project into the Sinai against Egypt and ultimately into Europe as well.
Governor Kasich, would you put...